This is our standard 4-inch flange. This is a well neck flange, one of two flanges. So now we're going to prepare our flange to be fitted onto a 4-inch pipe or a 4-inch coupling. So preparation is of utmost importance. So this is a file or half round file being used to prepare the pipe. So we use the file. Use the file to cut away the excessive metal that is not being used to a 1/8 root face.
This 4-inch pipe must also be prepared to receive the flange that will be, well neck flange that will be going on here. So as the well neck flange was being created in a 1/8 root face, a 1/8 root face must also be created on this flange.
So now we're aligned and ready to put on our flange. So again, we use our support angle iron, place it along the pipe, ensure that it's flushed on, or welder is going to put on a tack. Now we go to the drying part of our fitting, where we're going to line up our pipes using the two-hole method.
Photo Jenny.
Alright, this is the two-hole method, where we use level to line up two holes on the pipe. When it's level, we ask the welder to come in and tack. So that's where it's leveled. Alright, now, to ensure that our flange is properly fitted, we're going to measure using our square and also our tape measure.
So this distance that we get here, which is 2¼, it is the same distance we should get here, which you can see is a 1/16 more. So he will try to shift it into position. Hold on. Alright, right there he gets 2¼ and the same 2¼ here, so we are ready to tack.